Acts like he doesn't know what's going on.
It's called confusion. It's called selective confusion.
Yo, Flex, don't let him yell you up, man.
You're lying, man. Okay.
Okay, let me know.
Straighten it out, fuck.
I know what talk he wants to have. So you feel like maybe I don't support you? Because I'm going to keep it 1,000 with you.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
I didn't say you.
What you feeling?
I'm saying I've done the show. After that,
here we go.
I couldn't reach.
Where it goes bad.
I don't know.
In three, two.
Well, we was waiting for you to get off the show.
Yo, stop!
We was waiting for you to get off the show. That's what he was, right?
Stop!
What?
So hard.
I'm
gonna
keep
what?
Self-show.
Don't
get ready.
I want to.
Who's riding
with self? You feel like disappeared on you?
Yes.
That's not.
Why
do you think
too.
I disappeared on you, Safari?
I have no idea.
What? But I'll leave it to you. Even kind of give it some thought. Why you think? If you have to say what it might be.
I've never done nothing to you, Spy.
And I don't feel you have. I'm being I never feel you did anything to me. I'm gonna keep it up. You want to come and blast off a record.
He's trying to act like he's keeping it real.
Yeah.
In the past?
No, but that was why we didn't link up. I'm gonna give you my personal, brother. Since you know, I'm getting honest with you. I'll be honest, man. Some of the music that you make in my brother, I don't necessarily love. I'm being honest with you.
I respect that.
So I might have been dancing a little bit, yes, you know. But I mean, there's some of the songs I didn't love. And sometimes when it's timing with an internet explosion,
this is fair.
I'm keeping a buck with you, my brother. And so then I feel like I'm part of the, you know, the circus sometimes. So then maybe I did, you know, disappear.
But I only
asked... You admit to it, though.
No, yeah, but I only asked you once, though. I never really said it was like, yo, I got these joints. Because like, I'm not a pushy type of person.
I don't think so. I don't think you're pushy.
Tell him he's a nice guy, Flex. Tell him he's a nice guy, Flex.
No, Savari. I personally like you a lot.
There you go.
You know why? Because
I like this.
We linked early.
Yeah,
and you were the first one to link with me.
Yeah.
When it came to Nicki, you linked early. We conversated early, right? And I seen your influence on her. I seen your influence probably before maybe some of the people. I saw how you were moving and how everything. And look, you never called and talked to me about anything else. You was business.
Yeah.
The music, my brother. You know, I'm not as convinced. I'm just keeping a buck with you, man. I'm just not as convinced on the music.
But we have
I'm convinced
some time.
That you was
we have some time to talk to him, right?
That's just me. So you I love you, though.
Did you hear 100? You don't like 100?
Nope.
You said no. I did not hear that. I'm keeping up with you. But that's all it is. And sometimes I feel like my energy, and because I like you, I'm there for you. But sometimes I don't. That's just me. I feel you are top 10 businessmen.
That's good.
Like, of what I've seen of you and what you do, I feel you top 10 from because. You know what? And I'm going to say something maybe everyone's not happy about. I do see the difference in Nicki Minaj's operation without you. I'm keeping it a buck, you know? So I know what you're capable of. And then I see you putting that energy into you wanting to be a rapper. And I get that. You know what I mean? It's just, you know, I'm just not there on it yet. And not that I'm going
to play. Look, man, I need you to hear 100.
Let's get that figured out. Hello, in a minute.
I need you to hear 100.
All right, Safari's not going anywhere, right? Hot 97.
This is good.
That's got crazy.
Flex, you were so nice.
Just keep that buck, my man.
That was so nice.